welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. The lineups for the game. The whistle, and here we go. Lovely feet. Puts it into the middle. He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been.
Goalless at the moment. Now it's Sahavi. Shoots! That always looked the likely outcome.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Chance! Lovely bit of skill. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
He did so well to exploit the space down the middle there. That gave him a clean run through on the opposition goal.
Should have hit the net.
He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair.
Here comes the corner. Like a good ball through. They've scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear. Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Okaka just knew instinctively where the ball was going to end up. That's clearly been worked on the training ground, and the understanding is pretty exceptional between them, and it was beautifully worked. Harvey.
And the finish! He's got a...
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key.
Really well taken goal. Jim, your thoughts?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick. And it did the damage.
Goes for goal!
No, he's missed it.
Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though.
To slip it through. He's had a go!
Well, when it becomes that speck.
Played into the middle. And the header! They've done it!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Oh, the cross was inch perfect, and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely...
Thrust towards the front line. Has a shot!
Saved only by poor finishing.
They are right into last chance territory. Great leap! It's there! And the game is well and truly turned on its head! A great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Now the pass. And that's it. A huge result. A place in the next round is theirs to lose now. Success on away territory, a lead to protect at home. It is looking really good. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?